I never stop coming up with theories about that case, says the Arkansas cop played by Mahershala Ali in this trailer for HBO's upcoming third season of True Detective. From the looks of this footage, he won't be alone. Playing out in three distinct time periods, the season promises to be a brain teaser. Oscar winner Ali, Moonlight, stars as Wayne Hayes, an Arkansas State Police detective who can't stop thinking about the two children who went missing 30 years prior. Costarring with Ali is Stephen Dorff as Hayes' partner on the case, along with Carmen Ejogo, Ray Fisher, Michael Greyeyes, Jon Tenney, Deborah Ayorinde, Rhys Wakefield, Sarah Gadon, Emily Nelson, Brandon Flynn, Michael Graziadei, Josh Hopkins, Jodi Balfour, and Mamie Gummer. Nic Pizzolatto is the sole writer of the third season with the exception of episode 4, which he co-wrote with David Milch. Daniel Sackheim directs alongside Pizzolatto, who will make his directorial debut. Jeremy Saulnier directed the first two episodes.
Pizzolatto, who also serves as showrunner, executive produces with Saulnier and returning executive producers Scott Stevens, Matthew McConaughey and Woody Harrelson, who toplined season 1, Cary Joji Fukunaga, who directed season 1, along with Scott Stevens, Steve Golin, Bard Dorros, and Richard Brown. True Detective returns January 13, 2019 on HBO. Check out the trailer above, and let the theories begin.
What do you think about it? Share your opinion in the comments below the video. And also subscribe to the channel not to miss new, interesting videos.